Another player that's been placed on the transfer list from Kaizer Chiefs is Jürgen Sassmann. He was actually bought not so long time ago, and unfortunately things have not worked out. And also another thing is coach changes as well. Maybe did not help him because the coach who initially brought him here is not here anymore. So possibly maybe now in terms of preference, he's not what they want. But also as well as I would say, even the time he got chances, I don't think he necessarily grabbed them with both opportunities. And the fact that he made 32 appearances, I thought he was less than that. But he actually made 32 appearances, and that's a decent amount since the time he actually arrived. And unfortunately, I think Kaizer Chiefs are going in a different direction. Another player that I also do feel is that he's still got time on his hands with regards to his career, and he can definitely turn things around. And unfortunately, it just did not work out. And that's football, man. Sometimes it works, and then sometimes it doesn't work. And hopefully, the club that he goes to next, eventually he gets a lot of game time. And hopefully, as well, he gets a team that will give him the trust that he can play, whether he plays on left back, whether he plays a center back.